Thank you. I always welcome friends. May I be of service?
Be from Moonlight Town? Whoa, did puppets do this?
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who went up there never returned. I still don't know what happened, but I do know this. The cathedral is off limits, forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your identity. Who are you? Are you a stalker? Interesting. I thought all the stalkers died when the workshop tower collapsed. As for me, I'm as good as dead. A sinner who lost everyone I ever loved. I have no right to stop someone as determined as you. Please be safe up there. Please be safe.
Who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelico, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh?
Oh, I really am good at this.
When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. You look annoyed. What I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal. Oh, something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected, but what is that? Idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution.
arrive.
At the house of any?
Call to me. Feel alright.
I always welcome.
Just spill me all through the night. Turn it off. Close to you. I'll feel good. Cause I just know feeling of you. Give it to me, baby. Feel alright. I feel good. Just want you step with me, dance with me, giving me feel alright.
I know my way around.
Close your eyes. Come to me. Feel alright. Just dance with me all through the night. Turn it off. Close to you. I feel good. Cause I just know feeling of you. watch us step when we dance from me.
That is how. Learn from how humans behave. Lies are a weapon. I'll use my power.
What's their problem?
Wait, their bodies are strangely altered.
I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes of yours open.
Mercy, I beg you, don't kill me. I thought you were from the organization. Never mind. My name is Janjo. I'm an pharmacist. Yes, pharmacist. I'm looking for the legendary gold coin fruit. I was able to use medicine to slow the infection spread. I have the petrification disease, and I need a cure. Sorry, I ramble when I'm nervous. Read this. Many substances can be poisonous. The gold coin fruit might just be a myth. But in the midst of an epidemic, can you let me know if you find it? The people of ancient, they claimed special powers. I don't know how it works. If you can help me with the gold coin tree. I'm headed to the St. Frangelico Cathedral. You can find me there if you need me. Thank you.
I'll use my power to... I'll use my power to help you.
Trees are said to blossom. The people of ancient Krut knew how they claim it's said to react to something. Maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker. And if you do.
Archbishop Andreus once told me, always be true to myself. I'm surprised to see who's, well, alive. Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. I'm the only one left. Everyone's dead. From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die. But my heart breaks more each day. Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the holy mark from the Archbishop's quarters. The Archbishop was a true saint. If I write his words into my heart, maybe it'll give me the strength to carry on. I can't die. But perhaps this can help me live again. Oh, thank you. Just as a reminder of the quiet power. It's a reminder of the...
Find the way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave. Oh. Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here. Sure, I don't need to introduce myself. Note these golden wings. Yes, you guessed it. You don't know who I am. Preposterous! I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes. I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely search, and there's danger around.
Do you know of a place where I can take refuge?
Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know, civilized. Hotel Krat. Of course. A haven for... I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an... Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my... As a descendant of aristocrats, the very best families, I have a duty to the...
And part of that duty is ensuring these items are returned to their rightful owners.
What I'm showing you is just a portion of the collection. If you come to the refuge, we'll be able to continue our confabulation. Until then... Remember this house.
Welcome to This is a supply box. I shall open it and add it to the hotel. Welcome to hotel.
I always will.
I know my way around.
Thanks for keeping me company.